competitions, and in the fall semester, we host one here in the Purdue Memorial Union. So it's very exciting, and it's very fun, and schools from all over the area come and compete at our competition. So it's quite a big deal. And we also go to the Ohio Star Ball, which is in Ohio, and we compete during the weekend, and we also see pro shows and go out to dinner and have fun together and really bond. So that's fun. And also, at competitions, you compete in four different styles, like Roxy was saying earlier. There's Latin, rhythm, standard, and smooth. So that's pretty awesome. And while you compete in rounds. So many people will be on the floor at once, competing against each other, and it slowly like breaks down into a smaller group in their place. So it's pretty interesting. And you get to wear cute dresses and be all fancy, so that's always fun too. So next we have Johnson and Shadow, right over here. Johnson is a second year computer science grad student, and Shadow is a senior in management, and they've been dancing for 3 years together now.
Say something.